No one gets to clock out today. And hell, this is a story people are gonna tell.